I need to figure out why I let the littlest things in the world drive me insane, but the big problems I ignore until they fucking snowball into utter destruction of life.